the spiral of the darkness. I dive to the bottom to find the answer, the map and the key, the compass, as combined to form a door leading out. But how do you open a door that's not a door? A bottom of an ocean that's not an ocean, and a lake that's not a lake.
Phone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me.
From somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got you now. We've been working great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there. I couldn't get in. I was missing something. The dark place wouldn't let me go that way. Stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what? What is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance. Something hidden here, a phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
pit.
With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way. Shadows faded out until they didn't. They were trying to stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I got them back. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
To wash away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin, like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart. The rain never stopped falling. And I never stopped drinking.